this is an important conversation. We need to start thinking about, are we spending maybe too much time on our smartphones? Are we missing out on things in real life because we are consumed with things in here? And are they making us feel as good as we might have otherwise felt if we were able to limit our exposure over here and get more out of this in a shorter period of time by focusing on apps that might actually matter to us?